How does a director strike a balance between intrigue and information? How can a threat be humanized without losing its sense of danger? This is something director Denis Villeneuve has been tackling in his movies with great success. Today we're breaking down a scene from Arrival. A perfect example of how simple directorial choices can add up to an awe-inspiring experience.
Dr. Banks?
We've imported the original storyboards into Studio Binder to illustrate Villeneuve's visualization process. Let's suit up. It's time for an introduction.
Now that's a proper introduction.
If you want more videos on how to communicate with your audience, subscribe and enable notifications to stay connected. Alien ships appear around the globe.
The most plausible theory is that they chose places on Earth with the lowest incidence of lightning strikes.
And Dr. Banks is a linguist brought in by the military to attempt communication.
Priority one. What do they want? Where are they from?
There's not much dialogue in this scene, so the real story had to be told visually. To lure us in and pique our curiosity. Let's see how he does it.
C'est bon. Studio. PC on.
It's important for the director to crystallize the goal of the scene. In this case, the goal's twofold. First, to imbue the aliens with enough familiarity so that communication is a viable option. Second, to maintain a mysterious aura and sense of intrigue around them. This is made immediately apparent through the design of the room, with its zoo-like observation window that keeps the aliens in full view, but at a distance. One strategy Villeneuve uses to keep us intrigued yet unnerved by the aliens is to withhold information. The fog keeps them shrouded. Villeneuve's camera never finds itself on the other side of the glass. In this way, we're always a little uncomfortable and unsure about their purpose. This is a story with a decidedly human point of view. Consider this close-up. An insert of Louise's hand against the glass with the alien in the background. By placing a hand in the foreground and the heptapod in the background, Villeneuve essentially turns this into a side-by-side comparison. The unique design of the heptapod blends many disparate characteristics. One of the most striking physiological components are its knuckle-like limbs. This contrast serves to make the heptapod feel more familiar. But something we cannot ever be fully comfortable with. And this single shot accomplishes the scene's goals perfectly, imbuing both familiarity and mystery.
Louise, you want to introduce yourself?
High-angle shots are often used to make characters look weak or afraid. Villeneuve uses a high-angle shot looking down on Louise Banks to achieve a very different purpose. To show us that Louise is looking up to the aliens in awe and wonder. The glow from the light and her reverent expression tells us so much. This shot is paired with a visually compelling POV of Louise looking at the ink ring. The use of a POV reinforces an important theme of perspective that is integral to Arrival. The film depicts many perspectives about the aliens, most of which are hostile. But it's Louise's perspective that will save us. What better way to convey this theme than by showing their first attempt at communication from her literal point of view?
Ian.
Now that a connection has been made between guests and hosts, Villeneuve gives us this shot. Louise and Ian share the screen with the heptapods, but notice the uneven composition. The heptapods are large, dark figures surrounded by light. The humans are small, bright figures surrounded by darkness. Villeneuve doesn't want the audience to ever feel fully comfortable around the aliens, but he wants them just comfortable enough to attempt peaceful communication.
I think those are their names.
It's a tightrope between endearing and alarming that Villeneuve walks for the entire film. Directing with this level of finesse requires preparation and consideration. Don't underestimate the value of storyboards and shot lists. Villeneuve didn't. Start designing your own close encounter with Studio Binder. Which other Denis Villeneuve scenes knocked your socks off? Let us know in the comments.
You look lonely.
Your next lesson begins as you subscribe and turn on the notifications. With teachers like Villeneuve, we have plenty to learn.